just gonna tell y'all. Look.
You so fucking precious when you smile. Yeah. Hit it from the back.
Hiç güzel olmasak mı? Çıkışta çok kötüydüler ama yakaladım.
Şimdi adresi söyleyeceğim. Tamam mı?
Tamam mı Brandon? Tamam. Did you get the camera?
Hayır, I guess
I'm not. She forgot the camera?
Kameraman.
Damn it! How is the cameraman forget the camera?
Forgot the cameraman. This is definitely coming out of her wages.
Of course.
No lunch today.
No.
Well, I didn't have any training. I like no one ever tells me what to do. I don't have a schedule, so.
Schedule?
Şaka şaka burada.
Kameraman, ne düşünüyorsun bu Brandon'ın Türkçesi hakkında?
Çok güzel geliştirmiş. Aferin ona.
Gerçekten geliştirmiş değil mi? Bir Türkiye'de bir edebiyat hocası olabilir mi sence?
Tabii.
If anyone remembers when I asked them if we should skate ice in New York. Maybe they'll remember that vlog. Yes. Now we're finally going.
Ama yapamamıştık zaman olmadığından. Bugüne kısmetmiş. Yanımızda kameramanımız var. Kameraman, sen hiç buz pateni yaptın mı?
Evet, birkaç kere yaptım.
Hem buz pateni yapabiliyorsun, hem de kamerayı tutabilecek misin?
Ya, yapamayabilirim.
Gerçekten?
Evet.
O kadar yetenekli değilsin galiba.
Yok, değilim.
But I think for a cameraman, she knows English,
yeah.
Turkish,
any other language?
Spanish.
Really?
Of course.
Speak Espanol.
Sí, hablo español.
Buenos días.
Buenos días, ¿cómo estás?
Muy muchas gracias.
Muy muchas gracias.
¿Qué haces? ¿Qué vas a hacer hoy?
¿Dónde está ice skating rink?
Doğru cevaplar mı veriyor?
Hayır. He's not even answering.
My point is, ne kadar namussuz bir dünyada yaşıyoruz. Bakın, kameraman İtalyancası var, İngilizcesi, İspanyolcası, Türkçesi. Hem buz pateni yapıp hem kamera yapıp tutabiliyor. Ama gel gör ki benim altımda çalışıyor.
Böyle bir namussuz dünya.
What are you eating?
These are some ground turkey and some pasta and some spinach.
It smells good. Thank you for not offering to us.
She has Turkish hospitality.
Oh, yeah.
She's freshly imported from Turkey, so she expects you to ask and offer.
Very rude, Brandon. Did that shock you when you first came here again and no one offers you food?
Yeah.
It shocks me when people offer me food.
Yeah?
I'm like, oh, dope.
Yeah.
Kanklarım, bugün YouTube kanalının yeni video.
Ice skating.
Ice skating edition.
Bunu da bilmiyorsanız dostlarım, Las Vegas'ın bir tane hockey şeyi var. Undefeated or what?
Almost.
Almost? We're the best. Which one I'm getting? Hockey?
You want to stop better?
My first time. Okay. Yeah.
I'm getting what little girls are getting. Dostlar, inanılmaz bir ortam var. Burada bütün hokeyciler toplanmış resmen gördüğünüz kadarıyla. Bakın biz burada yapacağız. Ama şurada oyun oynanıyor.
Bakar mısınız? Küçük çocuklar oyun oynuyor. Bunlar geleceğin hokeyicileri.
This does not look right.
How do I stop, man?
You just want to turn and then stop like that.
Oh, damn. Okay.
I would just use the wall.
Okay, use the wall.
Just running through the wall.
Fine.
How's it feel? Did you just extra time?
I don't know, man. It's tight, but like, I feel like my ankle is loose.
Yeah, me too.
Are you ready, dude? I don't know. Yeah, show him the phone.
How I'm gonna go? You gotta show.
Yeah. I don't know. Dude, I have no idea.
Let's just hang around.
This is gonna be us!
Keep going again.
You got stuck too?
I got stuck.
I think this is what's gonna settle. Me and Brandon, one-on-one race.
Ege, biraz daha yakın.
Yeah.
içimize lazım olan malzeme yoldu. Take off, take off. Go go go go go. Brandon biraz korkak. Benim hızı izleyin şimdi. Birazdan ben size benim hızı göstereceğim dostlar.
Competition. One round. Around the cones.
That much before
you went all the way to the edge.
Oh yeah,
I still cut it like halfway.
Yeah, that's why.
You say just do like a 50 meter.
Yeah.
Okay.
Yeah. So you know who actually wins, you know?
50 meters, I'm going to finish. That cone is the finish line, okay?
Okay, let me go first. And...
1, 2, 3.
Gördünüz mü? Hiçbir zaman pes etmeyin. Çıkışta çok kötüydü ama yakaladım.
I thought I had the easy W.
Yeah.
I saw AJ go down. It's like, alright, I'm a coast to the finish line. I'm a loose cannon, man. You see that fucking speed? I was like, I ain't losing today. Last time I lost the soccer challenge, basketball, not this one.
You were due for a W, yeah.
I'm gonna show them how to catch a pump while skating ice.
showing the battle wound, man.
Oh, wow.
Oh, man.
Just ripped the skin off, man. Look at my feet.
Oh,
shit. Crazy, bro.
Oh, my God.
I think they gave me a woman's shoe. That thing was narrow.
Yeah, this is what happens if you own a car. This is not your dad's car. You can put your shoes over there. Whatever you want, put your socks here, maybe even here. This is what happens, guys, when you own something. It's an amazing feeling, man.
I beat Brandon. His winning streak.
My winning streak in sports challenges stopped, yeah.
You both won once, so you guys are equal.
Did win the first race.
Whoa, that was inside. They're gonna see that. Yorumlarda belirtin. Sizce yenmiş miydi, yenmemiş miydi? So what is this guy doing? I can't catch up to him. Whatever I do, I'm like, going so fast. I'm like, going so fast. Right now, I feel amazing because I tried something new and I accomplished. I feel like I accomplished something, you know? It gives you that self-confidence and that boost of self-esteem. Here's one commander says, you can change the world by making up your bed. You know why is that important? Eğer günün ilk başında yatağınızı toplarsanız bir tane kendinize boost vermiş oluyorsunuz zaten, kendinize güven katacak. Neden? Bir tane task'i complete etmiş oluyorsunuz başlar başlamaz güne. Bu yüzden sporu erken saatte yapmak da güzel. Bir şey başardınız. Yatağınızı topladınız, bir şey başardınız. Eve geliyorsunuz, yatağınız toplu, kendinizi başarılı hissediyorsunuz yeniden. Küçük bir yatak toplayarak bu güne zınk diye böyle bir şeyle başlayabilirsiniz böyle. Güçlü bir şekilde başlayabilirsiniz.
Do new things and get out of your comfort zone.
Can we open the window?
Can you ice skate? There's ice skating rinks like this in Turkey, right?
Of course.
Yeah, man. Go take ice skating things and tag us in your pictures and videos.
Yeah, we challenge you guys ice skating, especially if you're new. Go try out. You're gonna like it. It's gonna be exciting. And once you're done, you're gonna say, wow, I didn't think I can do that.
There was a lot of people worse than us though, so that's good.
The guys couldn't even get away from the wall.
That was the best advice he gave us for stopping. He says, oh, if you need to stop, just use the wall.
Yeah, run into the wall. But the best advice I'm gonna give to a beginner
would be just run with it. Whenever I did slow, böyle dengemi kaybedecekmiş gibi oldum. Ama hızlı koşarak gibi yaptım mı gerçekten mükemmel bir hıza ulaşıp bir şekilde çözüyorsunuz olayı yani. En kötü düşeceksiniz zaten. Umarım bir yerinizi kırmazsınız.
I have one of those. Where'd you get that?
I think that's yours.
Oh, you're supposed to put that on your wrist?
I don't know. I did. I
don't think Brandon, look at Brandon.
I have it.
Do you get it off though?
Just rip it, bro.
No, it. Look, look.
Okay.
Çok sıkı yaptı ya. Oyna.
Oh, oh
man, that was way easier than my version of it.
Yeah, that's it for ice skating, I think. Now we'll go get our cameraman some food.
And then $10 for filming. And if this video gets 100,000 views, then you guys will help her get 5 more bucks out of it. Plus, she's gonna edit this video too. The cameraman will edit this video. Comment below on how you like the video editing for this video and should we give her a raise or not? Yeah. Lütfen yorum olarak belirtin. Bir maaşı arttırma yapalım mı? Bu editi kameramanımız yapacak. Eğer hak görüyorsanız ve diyorsanız ki evet, verin kıza gitsin birazcık daha para. Çünkü zaten Türkiye'den vizeyle gelmiş falan filan. Yapacağız. Yorumlarda belirtin lütfen. Other than that, let's make some goddamn
gains.
Ice skating gains. Up in this mother freaker. I gotta fit this in burning out. Peace out.